Maybe it's time to put this in storage. I don't look at it anymore. There are more important people. People who are there for me. He's probably thinking the same thing. I don't blame him. Neither of us are perfect. Especially not me. But he's not either. I can see that now. It almost makes me not want a family at all. But when I remember who I have now, I feel guilty for even thinking those things.